Welcome to the SOTI video series. My name is Richard, a Senior Principal Instructor here at SOTI. In this video, we'll work through the configuration of Apple Business Manager with SOTI MobiControl for automated device enrollment. For an organization looking to sign up to Apple Business Manager for the first time, they can go to https://business.apple.com, log in with an Apple ID, and they will also need to provide further information such as their company information and a DUNS number that's provided by an organization called Dun & Bradstreet. Now, the specifics for all this information can be found on the Apple Business Manager sign-up page, and once the registration is successful, the administrator would receive their login information. Once the administrator has successfully logged in, this will be the look of their Apple Business Manager portal. They can look at a number of different options, including users, creating the manager Apple IDs, see the devices that they have added to the Apple Business Manager portal, custom applications, where they're able to request application licenses in bulk. But the starting point for us in particular, as we're looking at the automated device enrollment link with SOTI MobiControl, will be the company information and preferences. So if we go into this section, we'll have the option for adding an MDM server. I'll give this a name. In this case, I'm going to call this Rocket Co server. And then I'd have the option of whether this MDM server is allowed to release devices. Now, releasing devices is meaning that a device can be removed from Apple Business Manager. Let's say, for example, if it is suspect, lost, or stolen. If this tick box is selected, Apple Business Manager is allowing the MDM, as in SOTI MobiControl, to allow this function as well. Next, we'll need to upload a public key. Where does an organization get this? Well, they can get this public key from SOTI MobiControl. Let's take a look. Within SOTI MobiControl, an organization can go to Global Settings, Apple, select the option for automated device enrollment, and click the plus button to add a new automated device enrollment connection with Apple Business Manager. As it says here, the first step will be to upload the MobiControl generated public key to the MDM server in Apple Business Manager. So we can download this from here. I'll click generate, and this will save the public key to my local machine. Now, please note the certificate format requirements in Apple Business Manager is either for a PEM or a DER certificate. Depending on the version of SOTI MobiControl that you are using, it might be that your format is slightly different. It might export with a .cer format. This is very quick to change. You can right click on the file, select rename, and just change this to a .pem format. Once this is done, we can select upload certificate and click save. Our server is now added in Apple Business Manager, and to complete the steps, we would then download our MDM server token and add this into SOTI MobiControl to complete the connection. I'll go back to our configuration in SOTI MobiControl. For good practice, I'm going to use the same name that I call this in Apple Business Manager so they can be easily referred together. I've already generated the public key. That's what we've used in Apple Business Manager previously. So I'll now just browse file and select the MDM server token, which we downloaded from Apple Business Manager just a second or two ago. Once this is done, the MDM server token expiry, the organization, the MDM server name, and also the overall administrator Apple ID on Apple Business Manager that was used will be pre-filled. Once this is done, we can click save and the connection will be complete. A quick word in terms of the expiry. You'll notice that there is a year expiry with our connection with Apple Business Manager for automated device enrollment. If we're getting close to that expiry period, an organization can edit their account information in SOTI MobiControl, regenerate a MobiControl public key, go back to their MDM server connection in Apple Business Manager, click edit, re-upload the key from MobiControl, click save and re-download a new token and a new expiry from Apple Business Manager to MobiControl to allow this to be managed on an ongoing basis. Now we've got SOTI MobiControl and Apple Business Manager connected for automated device enrollment, we can move on to the specifics of getting the devices enrolled. Thank you for joining us in this video where we have connected Apple Business Manager with SOTI MobiControl for automated device enrollment. Now this is done, join us for the next section where we'll move on to getting the iOS devices enrolled. For further tutorials, visit and subscribe to the SOTI YouTube channel. And for more information about the SOTI One platform, visit SOTI.net.